Today we held our ribbon cutting ceremony at the newly expanded Flagler County Jail. This has been a 3-year journey for the design, construction, and implementation phases of the new jail. One that came in $2 million under budget with triple the amount of jail beds. We had 132 beds, now we built a 2-story facility adding 272 beds, bringing the total to more than 400 beds. I'd like to thank the County Commission and in particular Chairwoman Barbara Rebels for both the financial and overall vision for the new jail. We believe the state-of-the-art facility will dramatically improve the safety of our personnel and the inmates that we house. I would also like to recognize Senior Director Becky Quinteri, Senior Commander Sam Ferris, and all the detention staff for the exemplary effort in keeping the security and safety of staff and inmates during the construction and implementation phases. This facility will provide proper separation and classification of inmates per federal law, minimize the need to increase staffing by providing an efficient design and labor model, allow any necessary future expansion through its master plan and design, increase safety and security for visitors and the inmate facility through our streamlined video visitation center. Here are a few facts about the expansion. The jail's total project cost, including the design, is $19 million. It was funded by the Flagler County's half-cent sales tax. The site includes new sewer and renovated water and gas services. We have expanded parking as well as a new Sallyport booking and short-term holding facilities. Our medical service facilities have been expanded and improved. We've added training and classroom facilities. The improved classroom space will provide additional educational opportunities for our inmates, of which we hope they will take full advantage. We've added attorney conference rooms and court holding areas. We expanded and renovated food service facilities, both kitchen and food storage. We've added 4 screen recreation areas. We have new electronic security and access controls throughout. We have 53,450 gross square feet of new housing, and we've renovated housing and added 29,000 gross square feet in support service. We're putting the finishing touches on the jail and hope to be finished by late August. Thank you for watching. Please like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.